I think it's just, it's been an amazing day out. Like, I'm here with my dad and we decided to come and eat. It's been really an incredible, incredible experience. And I would like to thank Stain City for putting an amazing operation together. It really has been incredible.
It's been a very wonderful game. At some point I thought Stain City would take it because they had three penalties, which they all missed, unfortunately. But all in all, it's been a great, fantastic afternoon. And at some point, we also had a chance to go to the field and storm the divot. And it was very nice. And also, in the end, we were able to chat to the players. And I've been made to understand that there is also one captain of the South African national team. And so we chatted with him as well, Tom. And so it was very nice, and so it's been a wonderful afternoon well spent, and it's been great. I've really enjoyed it.
I'm Pumi Mahlaba, and I'm actually here for the first time. I've never been to a polo match, so this is actually quite interesting. I am looking forward to it, and I actually like what Standard Bank has done. Like, they've outdid themselves. I love the venue. Everything is looking perfect, and the weather is perfect too. Hopefully it stays perfect.
I'm Duncan Ellis, the captain of the East Rand Polo Club. I'd like to start by saying this has been a wonderful day today. It's a new concept, this polo in the park in South Africa. There's an amazing amount of work that's gone on behind the scenes here, an unbelievable amount. I think they've raised the bar to something quite outstanding, high international standards. But the facilities here are fantastic. Stain City for their wonderful hospitality, Standard Bank for their sponsorship, we're hugely indebted for that, and the South African Polo Association for endorsing this thing. I think hats off.
Whoever is not here should be here right now.
Thank you so much for organizing this big event. It was really exciting and the game was amazing.
Yeah, my name is Evgeny. I'm from Russia as well. It's also my first time watching the polo game, and the game itself was amazing, really exciting. The organization was great, and I liked the drinks and the people here. It was really calm and chill, and it's a nice activity for a weekend. So thank you so much.
I'm looking forward to every other year after this, definitely.
I thought it was amazing. I really did. And I would come again.